The Justice Department will hold a press conference to announce charges of fraud and corruption in college basketball. USA Today will stream the event in the player above.